we have an in-house library.
Granger Cafe.
Our awesome facilities.
The view.
Academic and career advising services.
I came to the Wisconsin School of Business because it really aligned with my career interests and goals. I really wanted to get a business degree while still being able to major in actuarial science, and this is one of the only universities that allowed me to do that.
One of the greatest things about the business school is our students. I met some of my closest friends and roommates in the business school classes and different business school student orgs. Here at Wisconsin, you'll find an incredibly motivated group of students who are ready to learn and help to push you to achieve your best.
Okay, I wanted to come to the Wisconsin School of Business primarily for the alumni network, especially graduating as a senior in the next couple of days. It's really cool just to say, like, oh, I'm joining the ranks of the 40,000 plus who came from the Wisconsin School of Business, and just being able to go anywhere in the world pretty much and be able to meet alumni badges from the business school. So it's definitely pretty cool to join the ranks of such top individuals.
Hi everybody, my name is Ilsa May. I am the Associate Director of Wisconsin BBA Admissions. Whether you are joining us this summer for a campus visit, or maybe you're joining us sometime soon to become a future Badger student, we're super excited that you're interested in the Wisconsin School of Business. Our students are creative, they're talented, they're a ton of fun, as you can see in this video, and they're also just rock solid smart. So they're amazing students, and we hope you're interested in joining that community. On Wisconsin.